way to start the afternoon. It certainly is, with the wonderful talents and the full band. And I want you to make them feel so welcome to have them all back together again. Dave Hyams, Miles to Go.
Thank you. like to introduce on fiddle Charlie McCarthy. First guest of the band. And third whistle Stuart Patterson. And drums Russell Wilson. And trombone Noah Clementi. And bass Manoli Nicholas. And percussion Dana Ogle. And the talent that you do, Dan Bright. Okay, we're going to do something old and something new. This is actually the 15th year of the Miles to Go Band. Coming up for air, followed by a piece that's so new it doesn't even have a name. Thank you. put out an album of songs last year, songs with words for the first time. After two instrumental albums, we're going to do a couple of it today. This one tells the story of a road trip from Fremantle to Broome, something I did about 4 or 5 years ago with an Irishman called J.P. Sweeney, who was a member of the Miles to Go band for a while. And we took about 3 weeks to do it, stopping at a lot of wonderful places along the way, like the Cape Range National Park and Carrageenie National Park. And going into towns, rolling up at pubs and offering to play for our supper and board and lodging and that kind of thing. And we took about 3 weeks to get to Broome, and this song was written with the image of the road just coming up to meet you every day, not quite knowing where you're going to end up. It's called On and On. We don't know our journey's in.